Daequon, congratulations. What a win.
Yeah, it was an unbelievable win. First off, hats off to Mount Gambier, a tough team. We knew coming in here it wasn't going to be tough. Our guys played well, myself in particular, and amazing win. Feels a lot better than it did last year.
Mate, 46 points. You hit your first three-pointer of the game. Was there one moment where you thought, I'm on here, I'm playing all right?
Normally when I hit my first shot, I seem to get in the rhythm. So, I made my first one, like you said, and then after that, the basket just gets bigger and bigger.
Now, what goes down in your mind as more important, the points or that block at the end?
Overall, the win. But that was a good block, though. I had to come help DC out. He was down there in Robinson. And, came over the top and got the block.
Mate, take us back to...
I'm ready. You just want me to hose him down? Just cool him off a little bit.
Mate, take us back to the loss last year, the injury after the game. It must have felt like you had to climb the mountain all over again.
Oh, it was. I think that was one of the lowest points of my career as a basketball player. Not only to get hurt and to lose in the last second, of the game. Not only as a player, but just, you never want to go out like that. If you're a competitor, you never want to lose a game like that. So for me, obviously I had something lined up too after the season, and I wasn't able to do that. So, losing that, it was tough. Looking back on it, I don't even want to think about it anymore. I just want to enjoy this moment that we did here tonight, and enjoy this victory, because this is sweet.
Well, mate, don't let me hold you up anymore. Go and enjoy it. Have a good night.
Appreciate it. Thanks, Ed.